got to winning a Grand Slam. He's got a big crowd once again. That's where you see how quick. Well, you got more power, which I don't. That's well done by Hewitt. Wait and see. In. That's a great effort by Ryan. King, what is this? Buffy. Seem even faster than it is. We won it. Medication and problem has not flared up at all during the course of this year. Love it.
Unbelievable.
He's okay, but that... just worked him there.
Yes, he did.
Stronger the further we go up behind.
Well, thank you for lying there.
Is that just a big lie?
A little bit.
We always thought, well, McEnroe's down, but he can come back.
Mac was a guy like the further he got, but he was like.
And Robbie can do it. And that's obviously something that tells you a lot about him and you know how good he's going to be. I don't think Johnny Mac would like that, so we better send it back up there.
Back upstairs, big bro.
In the fifth, Roddick serving. Patrick McEnroe here alongside Mary Carrillo.
We should say that is Andy Roddick in the near court. And that's Roddick running to the chair, disagreeing with the call.
We are live here, Jorge Diaz in the chair. Andy Roddick battled back from two sets to one down.
He's very close to doing that right now.
Grand shot match. Hewitt. Three sets to two.
The third break of the match right there for Hewitt.
6-7, 6-3, 6-4.
6-4 and the fifth.